Sawubonani maqabani. Angithi abadala bathu kufunda kuphele. Sihlala sifunda, siyangena emathuneni siloku sifunda. Ngoba ukufunda akuphele. Bengilalele lapha enye insizwa ku TikTok. Angisatholanga igama nayo nale insizwa. Ebeyikhuluma ngesiko lakwaZulu. Ngalalela. Adai lokho kumele sikuxoxe nathi. Le nsizwa ibexoxa ngendaba yokuthi makuyikuthi umuntu wesilisa sewuthethe unkosikazi. Uhleli lo nkosikazi. Iminyaka isihambile lokho lingatholi abantwana angithi isikhathi esinenge abantu bayavamisa ukuthi makungatholakala umntwana emshadweni basuka bese bethi umuntu ongumama nguyonenkinga bakhohle ukuthi obaba labo abanenkinga uba bengayitholi inzalo kuyenzeka ngithi. So le nsizwa ke beyichasisa lapha ukuthi kwaZulu benzani. Makuyikuthi inzalo ayitholakali. Kodwa ngake ngakuzwa futhi lakithi ukuthi ikakhulu makuyikuthi kufuneka ukuthi kuzalo umuntu othatha ubukhosi esingathi induna. Bese ukuthi lo oyinduna uyehluleka ukuthola umntwana. Kodwa laba bakithi ababekhuluma bebekhuluma ngokuthi bathatha inhlanyelo kababa. Kodwa leya ngeke ngilandele kakhulu kodwa ke engibone ukuthi hayi sike sixoxe ngayo yini leya kwaZulu. So le nsizwa ke yakwaZulu ithi yona kungahlala mhlambe iminyaka emithathu. Kubonakala ukuthi hayi cha umfowethu nguye ongatholi ingane. Umakoti yena hayi uright. Ngoba angithi uzathatha unkosikazi wokuqala ungatholi ingane, uthathe wesibili ungatholi ingane, uthathe wesithathu, suhlele namakhosikazi amathathu akunangane lapho ekhaya. Ubesho kumfowethu dai babo nabadala ukuthi hayi cha owethu umfana nguye onenkinga akusibo amagodi abanenkinga uthi yena angazi ngesuza namuhla ngoba sesalahla isintu ukuthi kambe kuyavuma kumba kuvumi kodwa uthi yena abadala bahlala phansi bayikhuluma indaba yakho wena ungazi njengoba anti ngokuhlala sihlele siqhelelene bakuthume mhlawumbe komunye imali makho rubaba omncane owesinye isihlobo esikude asithi mhlawumbe ime ngatholiwe ingane ngisemzini yathini lapha nemzingwane badayi kulo mali makho lwana oselupane sesikhulume naye ulayo imbiza azolungisela yona uzakusa nje kwabanye abantu lapha like likhulumeza amadoda hayi lami ngisuke ke nye kwamalume lupane mhlawumbe ngihambe i-weekend yonke ngoba ngikwazi ukuhamba usuku olodwa ngijike fike lapha umalume andlungisele imbiza asihlabe nembuzi ngihlale maybe 3-4 days mase ngibuya vele hayi mbuye vele sengikhumbula amakhosikazi ami umbe unkosikazi wami kanti ngesikhathi ngihambile mina ukuya kumalume lupane ngapha ngekhaya kusala kubhekwa phela umfowethu onengane ngoba ngithi abafowethu siyafana bese uyatshela umfowethu ke ngoba indaba anti ngendaba yabadala ukuthi hayi mayilanga lishona ngena lapha endlini yomfowenu uyalungisela umfowenu umuzi uyomisa umuzi womfowenu umfowethu uzongena ekamelweni lami lomakoti wami angithi mina ngikho la ekhaya manda amakhosikazi amabili amathathu ngakusasa angene kwelinye ikamelo futhi suku lesithathu angene kwelinye ikamelo kuyaqondaniswa angithi abadala ngesintu bayazi ukuthi ngalamalanga umama ngabamba isisu kuyaqondaniswa hayi umama bese bamba isisu magodi angithi ngumfowethu siyafana sengibuya ke mnelubhani mangibuya lapha nami ngifike ekamelweni lami anti lami ngilembize ngiphiwe ngumalume sengibuya peyida khona lelubhani ngaphalaza ngakhipha yonke ingcekeza le phakathi evala imthambo awu bese ubona ukuthi ke ngemva nje kwensukanyana kusiyaphela inyanga hayo omagodi like abasamanga kuhle so kuyadunyiswa umalume oselubhani ukuthi hayi imbiza kamalume yasebenza ngoba imbiza kamalume yiyo engisizileyo nami senginabantwana angithi vele njengoba le nsizwa beyichaza kuvideo lapha kuTikTok njengoba abafowethu sifana angithi akulacala ukuthi ingane efana nobaba omdala mbi ingane efana nobaba omncane leyo kuba yimfihlo yomdeni umfowethu ohambe wangena ekamelweni ngesintu sakhona kumelanga buyabuyele ekamelweni ngoba ngithi umsebenzi osewenzile lokho kuyikugcina umuzi umfowabo oyimi kumbe mina ngene ekamelweni lomfowethu umfowethu ehambile gcine umuzi womfowethu umfowethu nawo senengane seyathuma laye okwenzakala kwaphela ngalelo langa umfowethu nawo sezasho ukuthi naye ke uyazala la ekhaya sesithokoza ngoba iy'ngane sezikhona sezigijima ekhaya bathi lokho kuyinto elisiko angazi umbe saligcinile thina lelo singo kuyinto elisiko kuyimfihlo yomdeni hayi ukuthi umagodi aphume aye womakhelwane kumbaye lala lo manager wakhe emsebenzini kumbe umuntu nje ozihambelayo bese yaphuma ingane sifana lomakhelwane andabona usuka ke ungasahambi kahle kodwa ke mayingane yomfowethu ufana nami kumbe yami ingane ifana nomfowethu angithi ngomabhena sonke yikho isintu sethu ebesikwenza ukugcina umuzi ukuthi umuzi ume uqine njalo lezo zinto bezingakhulunywa abadala babethethe leso sinqumo nalo umfowethu ohamba wakwenza umsebenzi ekamelweni uhamba la leyo mfihlo ethuneni lakhe akahambe noma esephuza imbamba maye phuza imbamba abese hambe ecule da uyabona yimi lapha naye cha yimfihlo yomdeni mhlawumbe angithi census liyana eyaphumayo yathi yona emathebeleni sibhala uTshwana sizale kwesinye isikhathi uyakwazi ukuthi makuthi kalilangane abantu bayakhuluma into eningi kanti futhi akumelanga ukuthi wena futhi utshelwe ayikho phela into ebuhlungu emntwini wesilisa ukuthi mandlela amanye amadoda athona awuzali ngoba unangane soke abafowethu nabadala ibona omele bawucabange hayi cha singeke sivume umuntu umfowethu ehamba ehlekwa ngabantu thina sikhona ikumfowethu siyomthuma uyahamba la yethunya ukuthi la ikukhona lapho omela ithatha khona imbiza ende namaye sebuya wazi ukuthi wasizwa imbiza kamalume kumbe kababa omdala akakwazi ukuthi wasizwa kumfo wabo ekhaya. Indlela isinto ebesiphila ngayo besimnandi futhi leso sinto. Kodwa ke isinto esingaqhubeka sesiphila. Yebo isinto esihle leso. Akuphosele lawe elakho ke lapho ku comment section sizwe ukuthi uthini wena ngaleso sinto. Kumbe sesalahla isintu umshe ngomkhulu Joseph Shabalala uthi yena sesadumela izinto zabantu salahlo kwethu khona iculo lakhe lapha namna ngithanda amambazo amnyama ngiqala ukwadlala ngo-1982 sasengumfana omncane welusinkomo uthi sesalahla okwethu salandela kwabani kwesinye isikhathi hayi angeke ngizikhulume ngelinye isiko engayingalizwa lesikhala ngilasenzeka kudala kodwa manje alisenzeki kuthiwa lalisenzeka kudala anilabufakazi kodwa ke angeke ngilikhulume mhlawumbe bazolikhuluma abanye abafowethu abakhulele esikhalangeni ngesiko elalisenziwa kudala ku-comment section ake sizwe yebo ke thumela ke le video ebanganini bakho sixoxeni ku-comment section bese uyapressa lapho obhalwe subscribe ubususubscriber ku-YouTube channel leyo siyabonga kakhulu bani bakithi.